Hey guys, we're back. We're now continuing off where we left off on the half of her. Do. We got, need to move the bushes. Hey there, I've a bit of a problem. I tried to deal with the weed in my garden and got some kind of herbicide to get rid of them. Luckily, just to test it out, I used it on a couple of them. Quickly realised it's extremely effective. It destroyed the weed as well as my bushes. I'm really glad I didn't spray it all over my yard, but unfortunately I did it right in front of the entrance. Now, the panels in that area are dried up and look pathetic. Please wipe them out and fill that spot with some fresh grass. Oh, and if you could mow my lawn as well, that'd be fantastic. Best regards, Ethan. Ethan! So anyway, we've got always in Ethan mode. Ethan! Yay, finally get the moon long. Yeah. Yep. We dropped from the heavens. Yeah, so these are definitely ones. We can finally do our garden now. What? Maybe. Medium? Yeah, so best don't make it then. Yeah. It's cause Dad wants to use them, you see. You took my dad, Jean. I took my dib. You know how I mean. You can make a better one than I can. In my head, that's a challenge accepted. Play a larger one. Okay, this is done. And then this one. I left that bed. Take a dip. Okay, 84 cents over this, yeah, I see him. to move. In this part, it could be something like that. Look at that time. Jogging. Different picture. Okay, yep. Okay, I see. Hey, we're done. We're done indeed. And voila. Yay, deep. That means we can do our garden. We have a mold infestation. Thank you. Yeah, I saw the mold. I just have to look at my... Thank you. done it to me nicely. Now this little bit is the last bit of the garden. And we're done our garden. Yep, we're done our garden. Very nice. Yep. Okay. Two new garden in, a small lawn and a pool. Continue as trees needs cutting down. Additional walls. Walls to me that's done coming down. To bathroom and home workshop. We should start from south. A small lawn and pool. Hello, I've been home in a while. Well, I've gotten a bit grown. Moving is for hill. First my plot quite a lot. Good. Moreover, I love to have assistance from the pool. My garden, please, it near the terrain. Garden, Alexander Wolfsky. Another garden. That must be this. Here's an orange house. Oh! I needed this in my life. Oh, use this on me. middle and the edges, so it'd be easy for me. Well, that was beautiful, wasn't it? This is like an orange house. I'll go for this one. Yeah, sure do. Uh-oh. Oh. I don't think anyone can do it like this. Oh, fell in the pool. Oh. Got a lot of money for that too. Job complete. I'm just after the tool for the walls. It's no wall, not no normal. These ones done, these ones got. What? Key. Trees? Needs cutting down. Hi, I got some trees on my lot and my grandfather plant them. They're grown so big that they overshadow the entire lot. Nothing's grown underneath them. I've been dreaming of flowery garden and catching some sun on my deck. I need you to cut down at least two of them. Can I count on you? Oh, I really want a small pond by the deck. All that needed is to remove the trees and place a pond. Take care of the flowers myself. Thanks, Catherine's S. Lian S. Holiday. Ah, those two trees must be the ones she's on about. But Jenny, you're now not gonna do two. Get rid of the big trees, quietly cutting them down first. This is where an X comes in handy. Remember, for the safety of the season, tree has to be cut down as low as possible. Ew. I might be going, oh god, it's a little bird. love that. So I'm gonna get this tree today. I'm gonna what did it deep. Yeah, we did it deep. Yeah, we did a dib. This one's called additional walls. Good afternoon. I need some additional mode to my room, to room house. My daughter is now free and we feel it is time that she has her own room. Please divide the bedroom into two rooms and make sure the new room both have doors that's connected to the corridor. Could you please also put a new bed and move inside the crib? Yours faithfully, Thomas and Johnson. Accept that one. This one in the description. I see you. This is basement. Nothing here. And then die. Easy, cobblin time. Okay, let's move things around. Let's make it match the wood part. Ah, no, yep. Nah, probably make it blue. Match the floor. Dee-da-dee! So I'm thinking of adding this like here. Wall needs not down. We just don't have to clean things. Stone back in here. Oh, yep, yeah, we've got an infinite bunker. But before we do any of these, got these. Door waiting tenant. Alice Finber always wanted to see the world after graduation from university. She decided to satisfy her wanderlust. 3 years later, while on a remote trail, she found a hungry and sick bunny. He eventually became her travel mate. Alice has bought her first house recently. She wants to move in with Jasper the bunny. ASAP, settling down will be something new for both of them. ASAP. I'm coming!
I have sailed the oceans, climbed Mount Kilimanjaro, and driven a dog sled in Alaska. But house renovation is not really my thing. I've heard you can do wonders, and I want my home to be one. Right now, it's in a worse state than Machu Picchu. It should be something more than just my base camp. A place I can work from, live in, rest, and have fun. Cozy and welcoming. A proper home for me and my bunny. I want him to be happy here too. Let's go out with the old and in with the new.
Doorway tenant. Wait a minute, it's a doorway. Could that be a sign that's a pet in his house? I thought the bill still was in the store. Unless that those footprint leads to a stowaway. It looks like dogs. That means it's a tricky year. It explains why there was people. garden is done. Okay. Yeah, birds. Close that, because what to do if I'm first? So we're like, where? That sounds like a train. Okay, this is leading upstairs. I don't think the animal is out. So what's up? Alright. And then clean the Okay, clean's done. Let's see. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, I said hold on. The room's done.
Seriously? There's a dog in my house? I can't keep him, for Jesper's safety's sake. But my good friend may figure something out. I'll tell him to get in touch with you.
When they're talking about back.
Hi, it's Morgan. It looks like this puppy needs a new home. Do you want to adopt him? Great. I'm sure the two of you will get along in no time. Check Morgan's Pet Care for tips or for more companions. Have a nice day.
Oh, you cute. He could be a washing game. Pet. Tiny. Let's see. Yeah, that's it too. I think he's a boy. No, I don't remember what signs are what. What do we want to name our little dog friend? If you guys got any names, let me know in the comments. And we'll see which one to go for. Thank you. It is a female. It looks like that. Let's see. I'm going to name me after a dog we once have called Coco. I need you, good boy. Give a treat. You are a good boy. Go. Damn it. So it's saying I am Mr. I need a very large animal and I need a lot of space. Okay, I'm just gonna get the thing before I get yelled at. Something there for a minute. Bunny enclosure or free roam? I think this one will go for that. I think I'm missing dirt. There you go, it's clean now. Let's see what we've got. No. Okay, so this. But yeah. Okay, that's Phil. That's ready for the owner. No, I think this should go over here. Ooh, done a dub. Where is my dog? Yeah, taking you with us. Pick up. Come on, my little fellow. You're gonna have a nice bath if you want. Never mind, I'm taking you with me. A sweet dog. We got a doggy with us too. Before and after. Okay, I once had a dog named Kiki. Sadly, she's passed, so. Old age now. She was a chihuahua. Now we've got to get some dog stuff and a bath for the poor thing. With my dog. Amazing. Okay, we need... pet stuff. I got a fairground pet dog, but it's small. We want a nice. Okay, we want a. But dog not called Mika, Princess Mika. Might as well go for this big thing. Okay, nice little bed for the dog. I want to go buy its food. And then we want to get it. Yeah. Wait, is it cats and... Ooh, these are cats, not dogs. My bad. Who knows, we might find a cat. If we do, we will need to get fences. Here you go, my little friend. Do you want to pee? Be mad. She don't pee ever. Taking your small dog, so we're gonna use this. And you're gonna be for outside. Come on, time for you to pick up. I'll bring buy you some toys first. You're a good girl. Look all nice and clean. There she is. place some leaves outside. I live in here next to your bed. But I won't get a chocolate yet. Table is a groom table. I don't like a groom. You're so cute. I took a screenshot. We can do Jackie Yogis. Okay, what's this? Look at your dogs. This is a Labrador. Oh, a Border Collie. This is what they are. He's a helper, gluttony, stubborn, and energetic. A fable, stubborn, energetic, and helper. Neat, energetic, stubborn, and rascal. I've got a pug. Lazy, verbal, dirty, and gluttony. Oh. It's a shame. Oh, Chihuahua! We could have got this called Coco. Shepherd, young golden retriever puppy. Another puppy. Shepherd. 11, German Shepherd, Dalmatian, adult. That's what we got, young one. There's also a husky. Oh my god, so many pets I want. We've got a Rottweiler. And then, let's look at the cats. We've got an adult. Oh. Oh, look at these beautiful cats. Oh, you're beautiful. I just want to buy them all. Give me all your bloody bits. Oh, you got a bunny. Never bunny. Then rodents. You gotta get a big. Got a rat. Hamster. Another rat, hamster, guinea pig, and a rat. Oh, I am a sick of animals. Oh, look at that beauty. Yellow too. Oh, Look at that one. I got a blue one. The other one. A turtle. Green one. Let's see what birds are. Oh, look at your feathers, mate. Another one. Oh, it's beautiful creatures. Blub, 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 blub. That's some red fish and did not end well. Oh, my sister's favourite, snakes. What, an egg-eating snake? Another one. What, spiders? Oh my god. And then we've got plates we can buy, can I? Then, sell it. And then we've got a moving house. Christmassy one. That's from Silent Hill. I recognise the change and the layout of the room. Some of the basement of the games. I wonder if I can get a better place and then sell the small house I got. I live in a castle, live in space. I might live in a castle. Enchantment! Oh my god! Nope. Yeah, it got the Silent Hill vibe. Mostly because of this and the kitchen layout. It looks so much like Silent Hill. Can we do this one pet? Let's see. Yeah, we're 100% done there. The next one is this. The guy we contacted. Okay. And then we've got a new one called Luxury. I'm on the boat. Jimmy took advantage of his father's absence and threw a huge party on the family yacht. He had a great time with his friends, which can be proved by the quality of from the great mess they left behind. Now the young social butterfly needs someone willingly to clean it up before his father returns. Fortunately, a world tour he's currently on will go to for another week or so. And that's what happens when you throw a bully party. You never know when it comes back. They can come back right, you know, inmate. And then we got this one. We got choices 2, rooms of 7. So look at what choices. We've already done that one, so let's do some main ones now. It's because I really want to do the walls. I'm cross. But I don't have, you know, the tool. That's 2 tools. Can I build more rooms? You can't. I was going to extend this place, but you can't. Let's see what we got. Alright, let's go for these. Another fence. What kind of fence can we go for? These ones kind of nice, I don't know. Probably when you've got a song in your head, you can't stop singing it. There we go. I'll just continue doing this until I make the other side so I can put two there. Okay, then not this one, this one. Yeah, that's good. And then, need some kind of fence. It's like one gate. That's all the gate we got. Thank you. it's definitely not. Dogs come to the doggy hatch. That would do it. Oh, fuck. Surface. This is what this is about. I'm gonna set aside. And then I'm gonna draw a gym. And then the fireplace. Pitasso. And then I've got for kids. And for animals. If we want a dog outside, I think I'll put it on the side instead. What are we gonna name? Okay, I want to pick a dog. What are we gonna name the dog? Thing is, I don't know if it's gonna be a boy or a girl. The dog's like, really? You can't blame me. Looking at the birdhouse. Dog Identifier, Classic Dog Lore, Chin Coop, Rabbit Cage, Birds, Feed and Spa. I want the bats. You know, I'm friendly with the bats, you know. Okay, this is too small. Let's get something bigger than that. Oh, damn. The players want someone to have a nice little bath. Chicken coop. Do we want chicken coop? Might as well. So we're gonna move this closer to the doghouse. I need to continue building those fence. That's strict, good structure. And we want this first. Do this, I can find out where. There you go. I'm gonna put this on. Well, that. Okay, I want to go back. Back to this. To animals. To chicken coop. Chicken coop is gonna be more on this side. Thank you. stitching kit. I'm in the barn, so I don't know what that's for. Go for this. I'm not gonna pig. A little rabbit cage. Oh, my thing could have been outside. Okay, the guinea pig wants to be... No, the diggies. And then... placing in my hands, nine. Yeah, this is gonna be closer to this. Like here. Okay, I'm gonna play dog balls outside. No, you can't place it there. Okay, I'm gonna place it here. Yeah. Dog leg.
I can hear you doing something.
What? Guinea pigs. That one's better. That's done. We don't have any kids, so we put it outdoors in the mall. No. Okay, might use it. Let's see. I want a pond. I don't want a big one. Probably go for this. That's bloody massive still. Why are these so massive? Nice decoration. What are you called for a bird here? I've got furniture. Over down. Bin cages, that people won't get in your bins. And nice lights. I've got lanterns. I need to get balls done. And these are balls I want for this place. I don't have the tools. I don't know how long it's been. I think we can do one more place, can't we? We're gonna do one of these. Except. And then after this, I will leave that for today. I don't know how long I've been on.
Behold! My yacht! Technically my father's, but let's be honest, it's almost mine at this point. Last night, I invited some friends over. The party was epic! I'm quite popular, you see. We had a blast. At least the parts I remember. Wait a sec. I've got a message. Told you I'm... Oh no! My dad is coming back earlier! All this mess, he cannot see any of it.
Shit.
Everything has to be cleaned as if nothing had happened here. No, 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 my dad's records! They should be on the wall. You need to find them. They must be somewhere around here. Oh god, dad is gonna be so pissed. I don't want to get in trouble. I know you can save my skin. Please. I'll pay you a little extra if you do help me. You will help me, right?
I don't know. I'm on a boat. Hey, we're gonna start from the very top, making our way down. Oops. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go all the way up. Okay, I'm gonna start from here. So we haven't taken the dog with us. I don't know, I might start from the bottom. No, wait. Is that all this mess is from up here? I've seen the dirt, and none of them have been removing. Unless that means on the bottom floor. Yeah, it was. That was a clock. Okay, I think I'm still here. Okay, I'm gonna stop my hand. Okay, so these out. If I'm on the side first. And this will go between. Okay, so no, you can't put it in there. Alright, so it's kind of done. By object, glass, mini thread, and pistol oven. The oven first. Oops. And then fridge. I haven't blend. Could have been like here, can't we? Okay, I'm gonna plates here. Make it look like while the boy cleaned. Shush. And I'll put a cup here. And spoons over here. Bed, I'm gonna move you here. Okay, I'm gonna put these here. Ah, that's wicked. Nice bot, kid. Please. No. Fashion thing. No, I've got to clean up mess. You wanna know from saying hoosh? This is the side, have it on that. I'm gonna put these in the sink. Okay, we're doing well. Probably put this here. And probably put this there. And this. But so let's move you forward. Let's put them down here. Okay, now this way. Okay, this one is done. Okay, one seat. Seat.
Oh no! What have they done to my father's anchor? My friends must have played with it at the party and now it's ruined! Can you clean it? You have some tools for that, right?
I don't know.
It must be cleaned on every side. Dad cannot notice any trace of those damages, or I'm a goner. Wait, what happened to the color? Can you fix it? Make it look, you know, finished?
Yes.
Phew, that was close. Looks like new to me now, and my eyesight is way better than my dad's. Thank you.
Must be his room. Yes. Okay, we're done in here. stuck. Yep, perfect. Now just got to sweep, 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 sweep. Make sure nothing's left behind. We can move this object. Okay, this room's done. Oh, I missed a spot, eh? Okay, let's move these to the rightful place. He's here. No, so we wanted like here, and then another ball on the side. Yep. Says he's dead there. That should be fine. Yeah. This room's done. I think this is the bathroom. Okay, just got to sweep up before we leave. Everything is done. So let's make it to the exit. We done it. Yay! So that's, this place was a pigsty. I think that's it for today. We renovated some houses. We've also done a bit of art. Not fully decided what more about. Oh! Dougie moved his toy. That is from the inside, isn't it? Kevin likes to move it too. Anyway, everything's done. We renovated. I also have a house. Okay, let's go pick a little friend up. Yes, we're going to show you the world before. But we are probably planning on getting another pair. We've got this for the bats. And we're going to probably get some rabbits. Once I've completed the inside of my place. And outside, be for some normal. There's some chickens. Into my little cocoon. You don't want this YouTube on your own, do you? I want you to have some friends. So, goodbye! Till next time!